really had to sit down and listen to her cover of the song multiple times just to get, you know, how it made me feel and how I wanted to express that. I wanted to create artwork that represented the outcome of when you weather a storm, there's sunshine on the other end. So I wanted to create a portrait of a woman, which is a silhouette of Mickey herself, and she's just embracing her femininity and just like all of the power within her, you know, to be who she is and just kind of exuding self-love and confidence